God. I was waiting for a fucking rat to grab a hold of me.
Get sucked into the ceiling. Well,
I'm out.
Fucking muskrats living up there.
Burn it! Burn it! It's the only way!
Fucking burn it!
It's fucking muskrats everywhere, dude. Like fucking 500 muskrats in this room.
That's like Operation Kitten Iron Curtain. It's just gonna be like, there's gonna be like a whole like,
that,
two or three companies of men out there just. And the raccoons have little mortars and they use fermented nut mortars. They're like. And they put it in, like they're dipping it in water and then they're like. Boom! Jesus fuck! Both of my legs are broken. I'm like, and I'm fucking in complete delirium, fucking sending people around that don't exist and shit over the radio. The radio's just laying on the ground next to a dead fucking soldier. I'm speaking to nobody. I got two broken legs. And they're just coming on me like Zerg in a fucking swarm in a Terran bunker. Bam! Bam! Operation Kitten Iron Curtain. Failure.
Mission
is a failure. Mission failed. God damn it, I gotta restart. There's just too many of them. An M1 Abrams tank is like. Kicking mud, dude, it's all stuck. Kicking mud, dude, and it's got just fucking. Just hundreds and hundreds of raccoons. Kicking mud, dude, trying to get out. The guy's just like. Kicking mud in the woods. It's all in a ravine. And it's like, boom! They're just like, fire the turret! Boom! Bam! Just randomly. And it's just like,
just randomly.
It's just like, nah! Boom! And it explodes into chunks. The turret flies off of it.
Fucking Rakens!
Damn, was that recording the whole time?
Yeah.
Why don't you sit right back? And I may tell you a tale. A tale of three little pigs and a bad wolf. We'll be right back.
your wolf face. I'm your worst nightmare. Your ass is mine.